You may think you're looking at a motorcycle. In fact, you're looking at a marvel in engineering and design. You're looking at a 1999-2000 25th year anniversary edition of a Honda Goldwing. The GL1500 Goldwing SE was manufactured in 1999 and marks the 25th anniversary of the bike which redefined asphalt touring. And this special edition brought quite a long list of changes and upgrades. And it is in excellent condition. Everything works, and it's free of any scratches. The distinctive 25th anniversary edition badges mounted on the trunk, chrome front fairing, garnish above the headlight, and the console. It has chrome engine valve covers. High contrast, black instrument faces are easy to read. Now there are some exclusive SE features you should know about. An adjustable and closable windshield vent routes fresh air to the rider's face and chest. Two-way adjustable passenger footrest. A foot warming system channels engine heated air over the rider's feet and is controlled by the fairing mounted knob, which is great on those cold morning rides. Fully illuminated handlebar and radio switches. A rear spoiler mounted running light stoplight. Full logic 25 watt stereo audio system with auto loading auto reverse cassette mechanism, which can seek, scan, tape music, search, auto volume control, and intercom. Four speakers for superb audio. The engine, a 1520cc liquid cooled horizontally opposed 6-cylinder engine, and is rubber mounted for exceptional smoothness, placed low in the chassis for superb maneuverability, and produces more torque than any other engine in its class. It has a slow speed reverse system, maintenance free hydraulic valve adjusters, and a quiet, reliable drive belt camshaft system. Two computer monitor 36 millimeter constant velocity downdraft carburetor. Exhaust tips feature Valkyrie inspired triple tip diffusers and provide a throaty exhaust note. Precise shifting 5-speed transmission includes overdrive 5th, an efficient 6-into-2 exhaust system. Smooth, quiet, and virtually lash free shaft drive system. A powerful 564 watt alternator. A maintenance free hydraulic clutch. Large capacity dual radiators, digital ignition system, and when it comes to the chassis and suspension system, it has a computer-designed steel frame offers exceptional strength. There are many more features. However, I will place some links below for you to access for even more details on this bike. In the meantime, you might be asking yourself, why am I selling it? I'm 65 years old. And I've bit off more than I could chew. I just didn't realize I don't really have time for the long trips that I thought I would. This bike needs to be cruising the interstate. It is what it was designed to do. Once the new lucky owner takes possession, I'll get a smaller motorcycle for the shorter day trips I like to take here in the mountains of North Carolina. More specifically to this motorcycle, the bike has approximately 55,000 original miles. And as you know, this bike will go well over 200,000. And some have been known to go 400,000 miles. Besides myself, there were two previous owners. The first owner was an aircraft mechanic and took meticulous care of it. He sold it to a friend. I, too, have taken excellent care of this vehicle. The bike has been garaged all of its life, and it is completely set up for touring, mechanically sound, and comes with a trailer hitch already installed. There's a black trailer hitch rack included with the bike on which you can place a cooler or whatever else you wish. There's a soft case for the trunk and a dust cover. The original manual from Honda and also a Goldwing shop manual is included. The tires are excellent, and as mentioned earlier, everything on the bike works. The North Carolina title, which is free and clear, is in my possession and in my name only. I am the sole owner. The first $5,507 cash only can take it home. Yes, that means cash only, no financing or installment plans. And I am firm on that price. For your sake and mine, let's not waste time haggling. When I say the price is firm, I mean it's firm. I have no interest in entertaining any payment or installment options. So if you're seriously interested and have the means to purchase this bike, I'll answer any and all questions you may have. It is a beautiful motorcycle at a very reasonable price.